Any day now, folks. Any day now. Heck, perhaps we need to amend this dramatic introduction a little bit because, really, it's more akin to the following. Any hour now. We refer here, of course, to when Jinger Duggar and Jeremy Viola will become parents for the first time, as the former just shared the photo above on Instagram and wrote the following as a caption. Any day now we will be holding our little girl in our arms. She included with this tease a few pink heart emojis. The popular Counting On star announced they were expecting their first child in January, revealing that their baby would be a daughter in April. We are so happy to announce that we are having a little baby girl, they told People magazine at the time, adding in excited detail. We could not be more excited and are eagerly anticipating meeting our little lady this summer. We especially love thinking forward and realizing that she will have excellent role models in both of her grandmothers, who cannot wait to shower her with love. Since this gender confirmation, the couple has documented Jinger's pregnancy on Instagram, revealing last week that the fetus was the size of a pumpkin. Prior to that, the precious fetus was compared in size to a cantaloupe and bell pepper. Almost there, Viola #38 weeks 4 days, Jinger captioned her last baby bump photo, which was posted a week ago. Some basic math means that Duggar is therefore 39 weeks along, with the typical human gestation period being 40 weeks, it all checks out. The baby really is set to arrive very soon. Whenever she does get here, however, baby girl Duggar will not be the first new member of her famous family. Joseph and Kendra Duggar welcomed their first child, a son named Garrett David, in June. No matter how many times we've experienced the joy of babies born in our families, there's nothing comparable to the joy in our hearts today. Children truly are a gift from God, the couple said in a statement on their family blog at the time, adding, we are so thankful for his safe arrival and this new journey as parents. Meanwhile, mere months prior, Joy Anna Duggar and her husband Austin welcomed a son named Gideon Martin. He was born in February. We are blessed beyond measure with the arrival of our son Gideon Martin Forsyth, they said at the time to People magazine back then. Looking at our child for the first time was such an incredible moment. God is so good and we are so thankful. Our overall point is this. The Duggars welcome a new child, like, every month, or at least every other month. And viewers will get to see all of these pregnancy journeys play out in the upcoming season of Counting On, which premieres on TLC on Monday, July 30. Will you be tuning in?